Hi, I'm Leah, and I'm going to show you how to upgrade the firmware of your SanDisk solid-state drive using our SSD Toolkit. To get started, you'll need a USB flash drive and the SSD Toolkit software, which you can find at the link shown here. After you install and run the software, you'll see a screen like this with three tabs near the top: for drive info, smart attributes, and the firmware updater. The firmware updater will show you drive installed, model and serial number, and your current firmware. You can use the software anytime to easily check for the latest firmware updates by clicking here. If an update is available, you'll have an option to choose the latest firmware for your SSD. Click OK to download your selection. After you finish the download of the firmware, you'll be given the option of creating a bootable CD or a bootable USB flash drive. Of course, this thing's SanDisk and all, we're going to use a USB flash drive. Use an empty USB flash drive, or one that can be erased because all data will be removed. Once connected, select the USB flash drive on screen and click Create. Once completed, click OK. Now we're going to reboot our computer using the USB flash drive we just created. This requires a one-time change of your boot device. For our system, we simply restart and press the F12 key, and this gives us the option to select our boot device. In this case, our bootable USB flash drive. Now our PC will boot using our USB flash drive instead of our SSD. The bootable USB flash drive will boot directly to the firmware updater. Simply select the drive you want to update and press Enter. When the update is finished, press Enter to shut down the computer. Remove the USB flash drive and restart your system. And that's it. Now you're up and running with the latest firmware for your SanDisk solid-state drive. I'm Leah for SanDisk. See you next time.